Here's a pro tip for using Microsoft Remote Desktop Connection. Are you still using it the old-fashioned way? Just type MSTSC / V followed by the IP address.